we were wakened by a call from his lawyer, who said, Pepe has been sent into exile. I didn't even know what to feel. I was so overwhelmed. My uncle came into my room and he said, what you do in a crisis is you do the next thing. If the baby has to be fed, you feed the baby. If the car has to be fixed, you fix the car. In this case, the next thing to do is for you to pack clothes because you'll be leaving tomorrow. Finally, I just put everything in that I could think of and even took a suitcase for him.